Y'all, what's the word? It's your boy Mari Smooth, and what's up and what's good with you? Today, we got to go get some braids, so we're gonna have to, you feel me?
No.
We're gonna have to detangle all of this before we get there. We gotta get there at 6:30, but I'm gonna take my time because I ain't trying to like rush through it because I feel like I would lose a lot of hair if I was just like, you feel me, just rushing through it. But yo, like the video because. So we gonna see exactly. I ain't seen my hair like poofed out in so long. I ain't gonna hold you. I damn near got freeform. Damn, she was loud. I damn near got freeform now, but you know, time to get the braids. I got something real special for y'all coming soon. Real soon, no lie. I'm not speaking nothing on it until I get there. Just how I did when I was like moving. Hey, bro, yeah. Y'all not gonna know until I get there. So fasten up your seatbelt, cause you finna get some good ass content, bro. First up, gotta, you know, let me get the towels. I ain't trying. I'm gonna put some like creamy leave-in. You feel me? Yo, you need to get this product. I'm telling you, it's by Enjoy Soapworks. This is the best creamy leave-in. I got the creamy leave-in, moisture therapy, the hair mist, the deep conditioner, the hair serum. I got everything, bro. I even got they like little face soap. I didn't beat this up. I ain't even gonna hold with you. Like, you feel me? That is gone. That shit look like some gum that somebody just stuck their thumb and did that. But we're gonna get this detangled before I gotta go. So let's get this in. Whoa. It's organic product, so it's not, you ain't gotta worry about so many ingredients that's gonna damage your hair and whatnot. Like, already we, you know, I don't know if y'all can see it a little bit. This ain't even, I wouldn't even call this the beginning for real. Yeah, nah, this ain't nothing compared to what's actually finna go down. Get your comb / brush. Get you some, start from the bottom, you feel me? And then work your way through. Bro, you better not be taking my shit how I think so, bro. Out here sounding like I'm eating apples and shit. Look. Swear that's not gonna work. Okay, yep, now he is, yep. You see, but before that damn, that comb It just wasn't doing what I was needing it to do for real. Like I said, man, I'm not trying to rush, but like, fuck. This junk is just in there, bro. Damn. Couldn't even talk. Goddamn. Sound like. It probably sound worse than what it looked like. It's not that bad. I need more water, bro.
What he said, do your homework, going with J-Man. Bro, look at my arm. What a muscle popping out there. Hold on.
Damn. Fuck. All the time. Shit don't work. Man. I chill, gang. Damn. If I ain't hold on to that, would have been bald. What am I doing? I feel like, damn, like, yeah. Am I gonna make it to braids? Fuck. I gotta break it with my hand, low key. That's all I'ma say, cause damn, shit, man, I want somebody else to do this shit, man, fuck, it's 3 o'clock, gotta be done by 5, at least, 2 hours, man. We. Make something work, but for now I'm gonna come back when I at least got that done, bro. So wish me luck. Alright, so for the hair that get hella stuck like this one right here, this is really a lock, bro. Like, you gotta get a comb and work your way from the bottom to the top. Damn, you gonna do me like that again? That's how ones are crazy. It was 6 months, bro, without braids, bro. That's a long ass time. I was just searching for a braider, but like, bro, they was all tweaking at the time. Like, motherfuckers was wanting like 150 for some cornrows. What? For who? For what? To go where? To be seen by who? Like, bro, it's crazy amount, bro. Like, I thought the barbers was tweaking, but what? Oh, braiders, man. That's wild. So, luckily, I found this one. I was at Walmart. By the way, this is how much hair done already came out, bro. Ain't gonna lie. So, you know, little hairball type shit. But yeah, I had ran into somebody that had some fresh ass braids. I'm like, damn, like, who the fuck did your shit? And he told me, and hooked me up with the link type shit, and then, you know, went from there and finally booked me a session to go get some braids. I cannot wait, bruh. Like, I ain't gonna lie, I be getting tired of waking up, doing my hair, and it just be hair everywhere. Like, bro, once you get braids, you ain't gotta worry about that, bro. You can just wear it how it is, put a do-rag on, you out the door. Like, and it saved mad time, bro. Like, I don't know. It be doing too much sometimes, having hair. I just don't want to go back to locks. Like, even though I basically just had them, it's like, having locks, bro, I don't know, man. I used to have them. For some reason, when I had my locks, they gave me, like, acne. Made my face, like, all hella bumpy. But I feel like that's where the middle part kind of goes into play, it when people do like locks with the middle part, and, you know, so it's not in your face. But at the end of the day, I just like the versatility with like the free natural hair, and you just, you know, you can do braids, twists, finger coils. Like, it's really endless when it comes to that. And yeah, you can get, you know, some damn barrel twist with locks, but I don't want that, bro. I don't want two strand twists with locks. Like, nah. I want my shit to be naturally poofed out some days, you know, rocking the fro. And then some days, switch it up, go back to whatever I prefer, you know, just not locks. Damn. That's not coming out. I'm gonna just wait. I'm gonna skip to a different one. Like I used to do on the test. Oh, bro. I used to be in high school, bro. I used to be like, man, this question is too difficult. I'm going to just come back to it when, I used to be like, I'm gonna come back to it before I end the test for real. Man, went back to it, sat there deciding for no reason, just circled a random ass question. But, I mean, answer. But, like, man, 9 times out of 10, bro, the answer gonna be C. You feel me? Like, the answer gonna be C. And then if it's not C, like, say you got a question and they got like two answers, but they both low-key look the same. It's one of them. Oh, bro. It's one of them. I would say go with the one that's like above it. So, or play like rock, paper, scissors with yourself and be like, all right, bet. Or flip a coin type shit. You know, it'd be like, all right, bet, I'm gonna pick this one or that one. That's how I used to do it. I ain't gonna hold you. Still graduated, you feel me? Just, you know, put that out there. Graduation was shit, bro. I ain't gonna hold you. That's why I ain't go. I just stay home. During that time of like COVID, that shit fucked up a lot of shit, bro. Like, it was once in a lifetime graduation that I ain't even get to experience. That shit bogus as hell. There was no redo, no nothing. Just straight up, oh, fuck y'all. Damn, a lot. You feel me? Like, they had a drive-by. Like, basically, you would go to the school and you go receive your diploma in the driveway. Like, nigga, I ain't just go to school 12 years to get my shit handed to me in no fucking driveway, dude. Like, I did these 12 years so I can rock across the stage type shit. But nah, y'all wanna play around, it's cool. Cause, you know, when I get rich, when I am rich, like I'm already rich, we just gonna run it back. Not like how you think, but you know, we're gonna rock across a different stage, and that stage is gonna be getting to the millions. Most def. Oh my god. Man. But yeah, man, I'm gonna update y'all. I'm gonna, damn, tripping over words and shit. I'm gonna update y'all when I get the rest. Like, look, bro, I don't know if you can see it. There's probably about like 6 or 7 of them for real. That's just deep. In there, bro, locked in for real. All right, man. So I gotta call in backup. Oh, bro. I done already used Bam, Bam, and Scoop-Op the Bam. But we gonna have to go run my hair under some water and just do it like this because right now, bro, I feel like I just pulled out 832 brain cells just in one spot. Oh, bro, I'm done. Like, I gotta get out of that water. Alright, man, it has probably been like 6 minutes, but like, we got this. Just to let you know how long my hair is, we probably like, you know, to the neck with it. You feel me? Like, damn, I can really like tie my shit up if I wanted to. After I wash it, and I'm gonna, you know, woo-woo, you know, woo-woo, yo, it's up, woo-woo, you feel me? Yeah. I don't know why I'm doing this before I wash my head, but I feel like it's gonna help something. Oh, yup, yup. Now you can see me. Come on. Whew. Gang, like, whew. Feel me. Alright, let's go wash it. Nigga, damn. I knew I had shampoo, I just put it somewhere else. But this right here, this is what I'll be using. But if you want to get a deep clean, use this. Alright, best. So now we done got that washed, right? Now what you want to do, wrap your hair in a shirt and shake it like that. I bet your shit should look something like this. Just put the shirt like where you put your head at, put it through that hole in there. Like whip it to the back. Hey bro, I'm trying, bro. Hold on. Damn, your Autobot rollout built ass is not standing up. Man. Damn. This motherfucker need a chiropractor, bro. Alright, bro. So boom. Have your shit like this. And the reason why you wanna go like this and not use a regular towel because it's going like damage your hair, so just get you one of these and then like pat dry that motherfucker. And this is a way where you ain't gotta sling water just all up on your bathroom area and stuff like that, you know? So, you know, it done caught most of the water. As you can see, who the fuck is that with the braids? Uh-oh, that's me, uh-oh, hold up. Damn, damn. Oh, damn, I couldn't get up. You know what? Oh, bro, we're gonna have to hook these up. Hook these up with some goddamn rubber bands. You hear me? We about. Oh, all right. It's cool. It's all right. It's good because you reliable though. Because you can still stand type shit. So do your magic type shit. By the way, this how much hair and you know, this is what I had to go through.
Just what I had to go through to get where I'm at. You know what I'm saying? Woo woo. Boom. Take out six of these joints, you know? If I got them. Now we in the game, you feel me? We woo woo woo. You feel me? Woo woo woo. Yeah. Bro. Damn. We look. You feel me? We, yeah. Fucking with it. Don't mind that. I just take out the trash. So get off my nuts. But, you know, I'm fucking with it. It looked like I just got a haircut, which I didn't. You know, I just got brush my shit down a little bit. You know, we cool. So, yeah. Anyways, man, I hope you fuck with the vid. I hope you like it. Hope you, if your hair is tangled up, detangle it before you lock your hair up. Don't be like me because I waited too long. But without further ado, do not forget to go shop with them. I'm telling you, like, this ain't no sponsor video. I'm just saying, like, if I was you, you know, go get the product, bro. I'm gonna put their little shop in the description down below. But anyways, man, if you know, what's up and what's good with you, welcome to the vibes, you feel me? That's what I'm gonna call it. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. But without further ado, I'm gonna let you get back to doing whatever you was doing, and I'm about to clean again, and probably get some videos edited. So yeah, I'm gonna catch you in the next one. Peace.